Voracek, Andrei Pavlik, who we saw Thursday, and Jiri Tlusty. They're all from Kladno. We keep talking about Kladno, about 20 kilometers outside of Prague. They're all best friends. Voracek spent a lot of time going to the Tlusty's turkey farm growing up. And boy, he's no turkey.
That town could have its own national team. You went over the litany of players from Kladno. And now
Yuri's father, Yuri, was actually hoping to come here in the playoffs, and he had already made the moves to shut down the turkey farm, you know, to have somebody look after it. And Voracek told me he's been there a bunch of times, and, you know, he and Yuri have been friends since the fourth grade. And, boy, wow, what years they're both having. It's incredible when you look at that city.